Hi, it's Lydia Manda for Portrait Creatives. In this video, we are going to talk about how to change skin tone in Adobe Camera Raw. Adobe Camera Raw and Adobe Lightroom, they are very similar. So if you are using Adobe Lightroom, you can also watch this tutorial and follow along. So let me take you into Adobe Camera Raw and let's have a look at this image. This is a beautiful image of Christine, and we shot this in studio and using one light. She got this very beautiful tanned skin during the summer, and let's see how we can play with this color. This is best to use when the skin is already a little bit tanned. If you have a model who has pale skin, that might be a little bit difficult to tweak, but you can do so as well, okay? So let me show you how can I change the skin tone. For example, I want her to look even tanner. So how am I going to do with that? If you notice the tan, when the skin is very, very tanned before it gets burned, it has the red tone in it, right? It's very, very red tone. So here what I'm going to do is just add some red tone in it. So I'm going to scroll down, go to color mixer. First, I want to darken it because with tanned skin, they often are darker, right? I'm going to bring down the luminance of red and orange. Okay, so they look darker. You can just use the slider to see the effects. Okay, and then I'm going to saturation to bring up red and orange. Okay, a little bit more. You can go overboard if you want. The red doesn't have much effect, but orange, you can see it's really making a huge difference. Okay, and hue, I can also change the hue. It's mainly about here. So I will go here a little bit red. Orange tone, you can see it's mainly orange tone. Okay, I'll go back to basic and add some vibrance and also some saturation. Be careful with the saturation though. You might go overboard easily. You see that? Okay. I'm really exaggerating the effect right now. Okay, so you can see it easier. And I'm going to show you before and after. This is before, this is after. So that looks really, really tanned, right? So what if I want her skin to look paler, to look pale, even she has tanned skin? Do everything the other way around, okay? But something you must keep in mind is with the skin tone, it usually falls on red and orange tone, okay? You can also play with yellow if you like, but mostly it will fall on orange and red. I'm going to reset images. Just click on the right click of the mouse and reset to default, okay? So I'm going to reduce a little bit vibrance and reduce a little bit saturation. Okay, and I go to color mixer. And then I go into luminance and I just bring up the color of red and the color of orange. You see, I can go quite far with that. There you go, and there you are. And saturation, I will reduce the red and reduce the orange. Okay. And you can also use mask just to apply to her skin and face, okay? You can use the AI masking to mask out just the subject, okay? But I'm just showing you how you can tone it just with these sliders, color mixes. So you see this before and after. She looked a lot paler, right? So it really depends on the color and tone you would like to go for, and you can adjust the slider according to it. I hope this video is helpful for you. If you get value out of it, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. It's Lydia Manda for Portrait Creatives. I'll see you in the next video.